Good morning, children. Welcome to class 5, computer class. So today we are going to see the how to insert tables. Okay. So go over to your MS Word. So start all programs, Microsoft Office, and here you have the Microsoft Office Word 2007. So open that. Then so from continuous classes we are seeing how to convert auto spell check, how to find text and then replace text. Last class also we saw how to insert tables and how to add rows, columns or delete rows or columns. So today's class same thing we are going to see how to insert tables. So for that open your Microsoft Word, go to insert table. You have the one table group is there. Click there, children. Okay, click there. See, you can tell 3x1 or 4x1, however you want, you can give over here. See, like this. So I'm just taking a 4x3. See how many rows and how many columns have come, and they are reducing the size. Okay, observe that how many. See, observe here 1, 2, 3, 4 columns are there and 4 rows are there. Okay, we have taken a 4x4 column now. So go to insert table. Okay, in this you have to go and you have to select for how many number of rows and columns you want. Then observe here we got it selected. One more way is you can insert table. Okay, insert table. When you click that, it will ask for what is the number of columns and the number of rows. Okay, so you can type over there how many columns you want, how many rows you want, and then you can fix the width also, children. Okay, so okay, I am giving. See, down it has been added over there. Okay, 5 row columns. Okay, see, down you have this 5 columns and 2 rows. This is also one more way of inserting the tables now. Now in this you can adjust here, see, according to your requirement. Okay, see, here you can type serial number. Okay, then here you have the name, then here you have the English. Okay, and just here maybe a mark register like this, means imagine English, Kannada, like this you can increase it. Okay, now you can enter the names and type and see, observe here, children, you can make the styles for it. This one you can make styles for it. See, you can fill this with colors, shading, anything you can give. Okay, the next one, see, like this one I'm changing for name column. See, like this you can make for it. Okay, then you can go for the borders also, all borders, this one, colors also you can use. Okay, then you can make it styling, children. See, like this you can, so many ways you have the styles over there, that one you can use, children. See, this one I have selected. Observe here, it is being highlighted. Some of one alternate rows has been highlighted over here. So like this you can make it the table to be attractive also. Okay, the next one is your inserting and deleting. Okay, so now I don't want this Kannada column. So using your mouse, select this. Okay, select this, right click you do in your mouse. So it is asking delete cells. Yes, you want to delete the cells. Then it is asking shift cells left, shift cells up, delete entire row, delete entire column. So as we told, that entire column we don't want. So we will click delete entire column. So click on that, that one will go off. Okay, one more way, deleting the rows. So delete this one row means using your mouse, select this one. Okay, right click. See, delete cells. Okay. Now it is asking shift cells left. The four options it is giving. So we want to shift cells up. Okay. Shift cells up. Selecting that. Click OK. See, one more row has gone. Okay. In this way, you can add or delete rows and columns. So I will show you how to add the column also. Okay. See, select this which row we want to insert. Right click, insert. So you want to insert columns to the left, insert columns to the right, insert rows above, insert rows below. So we want to insert columns to the right. Okay. So now it has come. See that? In this way, you can add or delete rows on columns. You can merge also, children. See, I will show you these two cells you want to merge. This one. Okay. These four, two columns. So select this using your mouse. Right click. Merge cells. Okay. You have an option. Merge cells. So click that. Okay. So now it has come as a one box. Okay. Now it has come as a one box, one cell. Okay. So in this way you can add or delete